Hello everyone. Today I am going to tell me about C programming. Actually, C programming is structural based language. Generally, two types of language are there. One is structural based, another is object based. Next, upcoming Java. It is an object-based programming language, but C is structure-based because it is based on structure. We don't create any objects in C, but in C++, it's partial object-oriented language. Coming to this, C was developed by Dennis Ritchie in 1980s. Now, see here, I'm going to explain how you should learn C programming in which software. Actually, I will recommend for beginners, we have to use this Turbo C++. Just go to the google.com and here we will type this Turbo C++. Just type this, we will get this. We can click any link, it's better because it is official site. Just click on this and click this link. Click this. Now it will start downloading, but I already downloaded this in my system, so I will cancel it right now. Downloading is nothing but just click next and accepting the license agreement. Just that's it. It's not any hard thing. After downloading, we will get this desktop shortcut. On clicking that, this window will open. Now, what we have to do? Click on this or start Turbo C++. These are all shortcuts, which is interactable. Just click on this. You will get this Turbo C++. To create, just you have to observe this. We will have many options. Just we will not discuss all this. Just we can go to file, like any software. We will go to file and create new. This will open blue screen. In this we can type C programming. Generally in C we can use comments like this. If you use this divided by symbols two times, we can add comment. These comments are ignored by the compiler generally. In this we will to get this full screen, we have to click F5. On clicking F5, it will become full screen. This is the end of this session. Bye guys. How to exit? Just click on this quit option or Alt plus X. Not save. No. Okay guys, thank you, bye bye.